What happened is that this horse is very skittish. He's a quirky horse. That's why he has he runs with earplugs. The garland of roses, for some reason, I've never seen it. They had a long red ribbon at the end of them, and that it was hitting his hind leg, and it was spooking him. And every time he'd feel it, he spun around, and he was like a bowling ball. He just bowled us all down. He got me, and actually, I was lucky. I was on the turf course is pretty soft here, so it wasn't too bad. I was probably more embarrassed than anything when I hit the ground. It's one of those things where it was crazy down there. But those ribbons were really it really spooked them.
Yeah, very long.
They were too long and they were affecting them. So we're going to. I talked to Darren Rogers and he's going to no more ribbons.